Come back, Pavlo. I love you.
Get your ass back in.
Так, минутку. Все верно. Скоро будем у дороги. Местность тут дикая. Будь начеку.
What happened? Why is this place so decrepit and crap? Like, what went wrong? I noticed we have one sleeping bag on the back of Jerry. Does that mean me and Pavlov have to share? Okay. Shut up, birds. I hear you chirping. The birds didn't die. Good sign. Good. Why'd we have to go into the forest from the from Silent Hill? Why? I hate you, Pavlov, for this. Jeez. Oh god. Pavlov, I was inside you. I didn't like it. I attacked Pavlov. Nah, not gonna try. I don't wanna hurt Pavlov, I love Pavlov. Pavlov. To watch my back, and he never turns around ever. He's just that fed ass. Looks like this might be the road up here. Yep, road. Oh, cutscene. So I've got the one backpack. There's a car over there. I'm gonna take a picture of that. saw them, but where are those? Which way do we go, Pavlov? That way? That. Why are we going the other way? Yeah, I went for the photo album. I can open it. Ooh! Oh, what do we got? We got. Ooh. Like, it's getting a little bit dim. Can I open up the passenger door? Trunk. No? Oh, maybe this was the car the guy was talking about, because that thing was always a Jeep. Okay. Pavlov, I'm scared. Hold me. But don't make me take point in the wood. Okay, we'll follow the road. How about that? Okay, Pavlov, come on, Pavlov, come on. Come on. You coming or not? Pavlov. Please. Pavlov, what? We're going this way? Is this what we're doing now? Pavlov? Okay, he's coming. I guess this is where we have to go. Yeah, I don't like this forest. Don't wanna be here, man. Not meant to deal with this, man. Can't take it, man. Selfie! Yeah, nice, alright. Alright, put the camera away. Come on, you whore. Oh! Loading. What is this? Oh, this is a save point or something. Yeah, make sure your camera's alright.
Вот репортером был.
Did you work as a press?
Просто увлечение.
It's just a... No, it's just a hobby. Feel manly and gruff. A little time machine. Yeah, I guess it kind of is. To bring to the past, remember, and to feel the emotions that accompanied us during that period of life. I guess so. Yeah. Sometimes it's extremely painful, though. It's good that there is such a possibility. Power lines. Never know. Might be some baddies. I haven't seen anything, but why would that? Is it a person over there? No. Pavlov at my side. I will not be afraid. What is this? Campfire. Handle's wrapped with a rope. It can be cut it off. It can be cut it off. Come on. Okay, fine. Oh. Food. By the roof's big tower. Well, it doesn't look like it. Where'd Pavlov go? Oh, here he is. Is this a tractor of some sort? Looks like it. Hello, doggy.
Hey, смотри.
Hey, dog. Hi! Oh, look at this dog.
Привет, песик.
Aww. Okay. But we're not just gonna leave him here. Doggy, come on. No. Come on, Pavlov. Come on, we can't just. Come on, he's scared. Oh, come on, Pavlov. We can't just leave him. He's gonna die out here. Doggy die? No, don't die, doggy. Don't die. Please. Can I feed it? Doggy. Smile, whatever. I'm over it. There's more cars over here. Dude, there's vehicles. There might be loot. Pavlov, come on. You're not very good at this. Never good at this scavenging thing, are you, Pavlov? That's okay. It's one of your shortcomings, right? Wow, this looks like a burnt out old vehicle. Do not need to go. Do not need to go far. Do not need to go far. But I just want to go. There might be loot. Whatever. Fine. God. What does that food mean? What does it entail? I wonder. Hi, Vandam. Back into the creepy forest. Fine. Forest of creeperness. Why can't we bring the doggy with us, huh, Pavlov? Huh? Why can't we have a pet? I'll just take a picture of it. Probably go back. I'm not going to. I don't like this noise. There's a branching path. Where'd you go? Oh god, I lost him. Was that him up there? Yeah, that's him. Pavlov! You're walking up the trail there, buddy. Can I talk to you? No. Doing that then have wall. That's a bear. It sounds like some like demonic beast. What the hell? Oh, it's just a bear. Pavlov. We can't. Oh, we're gonna have to hide in that house. Maybe that's what shots were about. didn't you see that in the first place? How long have you had that gun, Pavlov? Pavlov's gonna see it from Jerry. Jeez, that was... Alright then. Alright then. I'm gonna take a picture of the dead bear. What is this? Is it a flashback or something? Get up. Whoa, we're not. What is this place? Wow, I'm high as hell, apparently. Oh, jeez, what am I on? Oh, that's not good. What stains on that bed? Throw up pan. Is it a sickness that wiped out the human race? Sounds like it might have been. God, what is this place? What's that? Not to have a place. You're coughing and there's blood everywhere. And... Oh, there's a dude. Before that turns into a zombie. Okay, well, God, what is this place? Oh, well, yeah. Oh. Oh, it's the zombies. It's the zombies, I tell you. Yep, it's the zombies. Is that Pavlov over there, maybe? Well, this is definitely not a happy game. You okay? You okay, Jerry? Okay? Get together, Jerry. Wow, that's quite pretty.
Может, все же поведаешь, с какой целью мы тут держим?
Purpose of our trip, to not die. That's...
Уговор я выполнил. Остальное не имеет значения.
Maybe he's trying to hide it.
Ладно, право твое.
All right then. How do we start this fire? Where did you get the matches from?
Когда люди начали умирать, никто и подумать не мог, что все так закончится.
Well, backstory.
Никто не был к этому готов. Сократилось население Земли в разы. Казалось бы, воздуха больше, пространство шире. Но нет.
Нет.
Человек оказался настолько дикий и неадаптирован, что начал грызть сам себя. Паника, мародерство, конфликты. Никто не смог взять на себя эту нож и сохранить контроль над ситуацией. Вот все и рухнуло. В моем городе в первый же день люди начали бить витрины, выносить ценности, медикаменты, продовольствие. Угоняли машины, прокалывали колеса другим, дабы скорее добраться до госпиталя. Но никто ведь не знал, что медицина здесь уже бесит. Ладно, нужно тут с вещами разобраться. Хорошо бы воды из колодца принести, червячка
заморить. Okay, stays our hunger. Stays our hunger. What are you doing? Oh, it's an old tractor. Pavlov, where'd you go? This is a crappy flashlight. Pavlov, where'd you go? There you are. Looks like you got there a stick and a knife. What are you doing there? I'm gonna make a spear of some sort. You have a gun, and you're making spears. Alright, whatever. Whatever. Cool. How do I... Oh, wait, I have... We need to stay at home. I, like, stuff like that. Alright. Oh! Oh crap, I need like two of them. Oh! Oh! Mouse. Oh. Crap. I didn't mean to do that. I ate two things of food. Sorry, Pavlov, I'm such a fat ass. I didn't mean to eat all our food. I don't know how much food gives you. Just like the end of the building is really... Why did you make a fire inside an enclosed building, Pablo? That was a very bad idea. The door's locked from the other side, of course it is. Of course it is! Come on, Pablo, don't make me go out here by myself, it's scary. If you are, at least just give me your gun. That bear corpse still out here? Hey! Wait, what the? This is a big bear. Snapshot. It's like a dead yeti. Or something. At least the moon is bright. Hello, anybody home? It's like the plague or something. Like the well, the wells. Nope. Apparently not. Looks like granaries. This game's creepy. Ooh, an outhouse. Ah, ladder. I use this ladder. Okay, I guess not. I think get water from the well would be a good idea. 1809. What do I do? There's a ladder here. I go up this? No. Crap, what do I do? Some empty barrels, this is the dead bear. Can I attack the dead bear? It already flies around here, that's impressive. Well, we killed the grizzly bear, but what are we supposed to do? Get water from the well. What does that mean? A bunch of tires. It's like a farm of some sort. Big old pile of firewood. That'd be... Ah. An anvil? Whatever those were. Food. Is that a radio? I think it might be a radio. Another shovel. God, this game is creepy. What are these? Shelves. Let's say other shelves. Pavlovich. Home. I don't know what you want me to do. Pavlov, what do you want me to go do? Ah, you made a spit! For a roasting thingy, except I don't know how to use it. How do I do? I don't know. Pavlov, what's wrong? Smoke looks like demons. It said go to the well, but what well? Wells Fargo? What well, man? Why am I out here alone? Why did the apocalypse have to happen? Oh, there's more buildings I didn't realize. What well? Why don't none of these houses have doors? This is probably a way into this house. Is everyone dead? Is this like a whole last man on earth situation? There's ladders everywhere, but apparently... nothing that can be used. That lamp. Oh, that's nice. At least the radio still works somehow magically. Duffel bag. This is scary. The heck is this? Interesting, thing. Right. Oh, I've got a lighter. Apparently. I have found a lighter, I guess. Those boots. What does this mean? What can I do with that? Stove. It's not very dark. I don't think it would warrant the use of a battery yet. Oh, flashlight, I mean. Just waiting for something to happen. Another battery. Cap. Probably nothing ever. This is like eerily realistic sound effects of a campfire. Little work shed over here, brick hut. What is this? Oh, this is the well. Need to find a bucket. Oh god, this thing is... This thing is scary. Alright. So more buildings to explore in search of a bucket. Okay, I guess not. Where the hell's the bucket then? Did I need to go too far? Is it also too far or... This house has an interior. Can I get into that interior, or...? Yeah. I'm picking up, like, Duracells. Frickin' apocalypse, there's still Duracells. large looking place. But for some reason has like gone a lot more bad than everything else. Sounds like something. Another, is this the same burnt out van from before? What's well? I got the well, but I don't need to go too far. What well? Why are there these giant... Okay. But... Ooh. Maybe in this house. Maybe if I just look again. For a bucket. Is there a bucket anywhere? Wants me to find a bucket. What bucket? Got a pan. Does that count? Does that count? Does that work? What's this? It says... I have no frickin' idea. I don't think I checked this house. Yeah, I did. There are a bucket to be seen. Getting a little frustrated. Where's this bucket? Find some stupid bucket so he can make his stupid food so we don't die. But where's rolling pins? We use rolling pins to fish for water. There are these dripping things. God, there's like nothing. Nothing here, man. Maybe this house? Ah! That looks like a bucket. Come on, that's a... Oh, it's a teapot. Oh, I'm sorry. It's a teapot. Never mind. I'm gonna go back to Pavlov and see if he's anything to you. Stuck in here? Food. What bucket? What? I don't know. Bucket. What? What bucket are you talking? If I come back and he's like dead and murdered, I'm just like losing my mind. Shovel. Pavlov, you've just been sitting here. Pavlov, what bucket do you want me to find? Seriously. I have to find a bucket, but where? What bucket? Apparently I'm like God because that didn't hurt me. What is that? Pavlov, talk to me. Maybe it's over here. Well, I found the well, but I need a bucket. Where the hell do I get a bucket? I'm supposed to get all this up there. Where's the bucket? Is it inside you? Do I have to cut you open? I'm open to anything. At this point, God, you are giant ass bear. God dang, you are huge bear. Are bears really that large? What am I missing? I'm missing a bucket. That's what I'm missing. Where is that? realistically slow walking pace. Bit of a ditch here. Have I checked all the houses and I didn't check them super thoroughly. Bucket. Anyone got a bucket? God, this is scary. This is, God, it's like a silent PT. What do I need a bucket for? Is this even a well? I need to find a bucket. Why? I don't need to go too far. Then why was I able to go to the church? Is that where the bucket is? I just miss it? Pile of moss. The lights go out of the church? No, they're still on. Is it here? Did I miss it? Ladders absolutely everywhere. Find a bucket. What? Bucket. I'm like over the atmosphere of this area now. I'm just like, where's the bucket? Did I ever find an entrance to this? But maybe it's in here. Maybe it's in this building. It's like all the way towards the end. Maybe it's in here. Maybe. It's a wheelbarrow. What am I holding this flashlight with? I'm using two hands here, you can see. It's two hands, but... What? Fuck that!